Natalie Martinez began modeling at the age of 15, years before she considered giving acting a try. The Miami-born beauty's career blossomed with a simple suggestion from her mother. During her senior year at St. Brendan High School in 2002, her mother saw an ad for J.Lo's new clothing line. After beating over 5,000 other girls for the gig, Natalie packed up and moved to Los Angeles.